It's actually a form of music that was started here in America by the Latino community, mostly up in New York City. One of the first of them being Machito, who actually wasn't really the starter of salsa so much as he was the man whose music inspired it. And it's a combination of many different kinds of music, Latin, jazz, a little bit of American boogaloo, anything you can think of, mambo. They combined it all together and they had a party. And tonight, we're gonna have a party. Yeah. You wanna hear some salsa? Yeah.